He's on the run and your dad is here. Beautiful, 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 beautiful boy. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Hey vlog! So it's like 10 o'clock and I leave for like at like 2 for the airport, so I'm just gonna like stay up. But I didn't pack because I was like, oh, I'll like I'm gonna be bored at 2 o'clock. And so now I'm packing. Hey guys, so we're all packed. Scarlett's in her purse. The Uber's 9 minutes away. I should get there at like 2:45. Hey vlog, let me recap after the last time I vlogged. Basically, it was a really stressful plane ride because I woke up at like, I didn't even go to bed. And then my flight wasn't until 6 and Scarlett was whining the whole time. And then I just slept on the plane, and then when I got here, I came back and I slept. And then, what else did we do? Oh, and then we went to Spider-Man No Way Home and I saw it for the second time. Oopsies. Now we're going to the pool. Here's the pool. It was really pretty. I've been in the hot tub for like an hour, so I'm gonna go home and probably take a shower. Oh, there's a squirrel. Hello, Mr. Squirrel Man. Hey, vlog. We at the beach.
Hey, vlog. I'm still at the beach. I've been here all day. The goal was to be here until Spencer's vaccine, because he had to get like the booster. But then I was like, it's beautiful and I'm staying. So now Spencer's picking us up Pliables and I was gonna go with him, but this lady was trying to steal my seat. She was like, do you have a membership? And I was like, actually, yeah, I do. And she was like, well, we reserve these. And I was like, it's first come, first serve. So like, you, if you want a seat, you have to text me beforehand to bring you one. So now I'm sitting. Because I'm not leaving. She's just gonna steal my seat. The Everglades. They're the boats that we're gonna go on. Right there.
Pretty cool.
We're at an alligator show. Look how big they are. They don't look like they're gonna do much. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Are you trying to keep people away from
me? Oh.
There's a good way to do it.
Yeah,
I'm gonna.
Oh. Oh.
Ready?
What's his name?
This
Hello, it's like 1 o'clock, which means it's Christmas Eve. Hey guys, welcome vlog. You're never in my vlogs.
Huh?
At least you never speak in my vlogs.
Hello, I've spoken in your vlog.
We're going to see Christmas lights. Anyways, we brought the puppies. Right, Ray?
Raven.
Raven. She's looking at the lights.
I want my money back.
That's crazy.
Okay,
come out.
You're running. You're supposed to come running.
Yay! There's no staircases, so we can't even do that. Yay! We got puppies! Merry Christmas vlog!
I'm doing a little bit of myself. It's like, shit, Christmas is much different. Fucking annoying. I follow. I follow this fucking. Oh, jeez.
That's why I pointed!
Whoopsies! My bad.
I made hot chocolate with Lucky Charms, and I guess I didn't heat up Spencer's enough.
It's lukewarm chocolate. It's not hot chocolate.
It's a lot easier.
It's coming to home.
Just dropped all that. Oh my goodness!
Look at that.
Is it Harry Styles?
Look no. At the, look I at couldn't the, tell. Look at the words.
They're all the songs.
Yeah.
You don't think I noticed the second I picked it up?
Okay.
This top is my mom's. These pants are my mom's. This jewelry is my mom's. This jewelry is thrifted. Do you want to do a fit check?
Yes, I have a swimsuit. And...
Yeah. Alpha Kappa Psi. T-shirt.
Bro. My job is to make the charcuterie board. So we have this beautiful wood board, and I'm going to put all the goodies on it.
They're here. So do we want to cook the steaks?
No.
Come here. Ready? We're going to pick up Caden and his brother Max. And Caden's gonna stay with us till I leave on January 2nd. And then we're taking Max to the Miami airport because he's going home. Yay! I haven't seen him in 3 months. This is gonna be so weird.
Reunited at last.
No. Oh, wait, is that your
normal one? Yeah. Okay, guys, let's go. So for Christmas, all I got was these. No, just kidding. But honestly, if that's all he got me, I'd be really fine. So, that's Groot, and that's Star-Lord, and that's Rocket, and that's Iron Man, and that's Spider-Gwen, and that's Venom, and that's Evil Spidey, and that's Doctor Strange, and that's Spidey, and that's Cap, and that's Natasha, and that's Hulk, and that's Thor, and that's Loki, and that's Vision, and then there's Thanos. And then all of these are like random things that actually aren't in the MCU, but they're in like DC or whatever. And now I'm gonna reenact all the scenes for you. You ready, guys? Okay. Where's Spidey? Spidey. Okay. I already did this, so we're just doing it again. He goes, snap. And then he goes. I don't feel so good, Mr. Stark. He goes, it's okay, kid. You're gonna be okay, kid. Because he was an awesome kid. What do you want?
He throws it.
Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. And then he goes, whoosh, 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 whoosh.
Yeah.
And then give me him back. Oh, actually.
He's in the cage.
Actually, then this is what happens. Ready? And then he goes like this, okay, then it's these two, right? And he secretly steals all of the stones and it is in his thing. And then he's posed like with his knees like that. And then he goes. And then he explodes. and then Spidey says goodbye and rest in peace. Also, spoiler alert. Okay, and then, wait. When did Spidey come back? Spidey came back before, and then they snapped. Okay, anyways. And then, moving on to the next movie. Okay. Hey, Doctor Strange. Will you maybe everyone forget that Peter Parker is Spider-Man? Oh, yeah, sure. And then I can't finish because he hasn't seen the movie yet. And then I got a film camera. That was really cool, too. we're gonna get film. And then I'm gonna go like. And then I'm gonna get developed, and then I'm gonna make a scrapbook. Like a mom would.
We went to the pool.
You bite me. I'm trying to find iguanas.
He's trying to find iguanas. And we're gonna watch all of the Marvel movies because I love them. And then I'm gonna reenact them with bite. But I think we're gonna go to dinner or something. I don't really know. Look at him. Look at him finding iguana. Look at my sexy boyfriend. That's my sexy boyfriend. Look at his necklace.
His necklace.
Happy New Year!
Happy New Year! Happy 2022.
Even though it's not 2022 yet, but yes. I was vlogging.
All right.
All right.
Let's go.
Happy New Year.
Merry Christmas.
I'm walking.
We're going. This is the fit. Newly.
Shoes. Right. Let's make sure the dog.
We're walking to my uncle's. Say hi to the vlog.
Those shoes are fantastic.
Thank you.
Those are great.
Thank you. Thank you. Uncle David, you want to say hi to the vlog?
To the
vlog.
Uncle Dave and the vlog. Uncle Dave and the vlog.
Oh my God, you're so much like my dad. It's insane. It's insane. The way you just addressed the.
Wait, come here.
These are. Can you guys tell that they're brothers? Wait, Uncle David.
It's just avocado? That's just avocado. That's a taste though.
We're going snorkeling. What do you want to see?
Shark.
What do you want to see?
I want to ride a hammerhead. That's what I'm saying. You just grab like the head.
Yeah.
Sick.
Okay.
It's like a steering wheel.
Yeah, you get control.
It's like a bike.
Can't bite you if you have it by his head.
Yeah.
You excited to go snorkeling, Dad?
Yes.
Yes!
Yes!
There's fishies. We're at the place where we go snorkeling. This is the boat.
Here, let me take a picture. Ready? Here.
How long was that?
Lex?
Yeah.
How you feeling? Kaden?
I have a fear of the ocean.
All right, ready? Lex, you can do it.
Go, Lexi, go.
Go, Lexi, go. Ben likes it. How you doing, babe? Way out there is Kaden and Lexi. Good job, Lex. You're doing good. Not so good. Went in for about 3 seconds. Came back out.
We saw a shark.
But literally.
And we swam right over top of it.
And I ate it.
No. But that Kaden so got cool. Really close.
He wouldn't let me touch.
You couldn't get deep enough.
I know, it hurt my ears.
My dad's throwing up. That was tiring, but it was so fun. I had so fun.
How fun did you have?
So fun. Okay, vlog, I'm gonna end it here because after this, it's just gonna be a bunch of me crying, and no one wants to see that. Anyways, I saw Kaden for 2 days after not seeing him for 3 months.